Christina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get to home. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't.
This aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center? I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about the pregnancy?
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units will be rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man himself. We'll make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey. Hey.
You sound like them.
Looks like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like me, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying? Before? About Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. You know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Like we're swimming. Okay. Where now?
Working on it. Infected.
there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to come to the me.
Really? In the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts?
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well, my mom only had this one kid's book, The Root Child, about this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy
this
when she hears about
fucked.
This baby. Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah. Not this way.
Down this way. We can box around to that Ferris wheel.
Box around? I don't know what that means.
You know, when you take three right turns around a block instead of just turning left.
Okay. Let's box around this area.
It's a thing.
Good job, boy.
Bravo needs to get here. I'm ready to do this.
Storm's pretty bad. I'm sure it ain't easy driving the boat back here.
I want to be the first one on that fucking beach.
You'll get your chance. The only one.
Let's go.
for a week. My dad tries to teach me salsa dancing. Sounds pretty great right about now. You?
Grab a handful of bugs, kind of quiet room, and ship them in here.
All right. Here's to surviving this shit.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Crossing this.
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say. Come on.
Need a hand?
Sniper spotted at 12. Sniper sighted at the marina. Likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit.
You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you? You hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking their boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
The engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy. Base, this is unit Gamma. I just sent four soldiers to the marina.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
Copy, base.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
I don't know.
Patrol the perimeter. I don't want any more surprises today.
We should be out there looking for these trespassers.
I'm with you. Something doesn't add up about what they're doing.
You think they're working with the scars?
They're not just trying to get through the city.
I don't care who they are. I just want them found.
Forward! They're trapped! I got it! By the shelf! Everyone, report in. Talk to me, guys.
I don't see anything. See that light? Let's see what's up.
Go. I'll watch your back.
Got it.
Where are you? Charlotte?
Motherfucker.
Again? I'll go see what's up. I'll keep an eye out.
Lee.
Who the fuck's down there?
Search the entire goddamn mall.
All clear over here.
Run again.
Johnny's dead! How'd they get past us?
Right. Boat. Please go through. Kidding me? Damn it. Got it.
them! Incoming!
Would have been too easy.
at you, asshole! Okay. Back to that damn Ferris wheel. All this stuff.
Oh,
that way.
People don't come back from that island.
How many times has Abby risked her life for you?
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up. Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here. Fucking get over here! Point to where she is on this map. And then you... fucking match up.
Okay. What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about
it.
Back the fuck up! Point to where she is. Fucking run!
Let's go. Let's go.